Hey there guys, and welcome back to Let's Replay Metroid Prime 1. As we can see by the items acquired, we have 100%ed all the items. Logbook? Fudge that, we weren't scanning the entire game, so who cares? However, after collecting all of the Chozo artifacts, we can move right on to the impact crater. However, after not seeing Hyde or Harapim since Phazon drifts, Meta Ridley is here to stop us from entering the impact crater, which for whatever reason, heck if I know, but he's freaking Ridley, so that's probably a reason why he would do it. With Ridley, he's really not that bad of a boss in general. Just in the beginning part of the fight, him with the plasma beam, he'll eventually start falling down. Because, you know, fire tends to be bad for someone's health. With the exception of a dragon who can, eat flesh and maintain his life for all years to come. Which is kind of Ridley's thing, which is why he keeps coming back to life. Kind of, even though we obliterate him every single game he's in. But Ridley is just a robot form of Ridley. Like, Robo Ridley from Metroid Zero Mission, so... and the Omega Ridley from Metroid Prime 3. Just robots, that's all they are. As y'all behave like the original, you probably wouldn't guess it. But Ridley is leader of the space pirates. Screw that mother brain nonsense, she's just a rogue AI. Ridley here is a true monster of the space pirates, just... to be honest, he's really not that bad as a boss in general. It's just that his fight just tends to drag out because really he's just going out and about in the map that I can't reach him with. You can't necessarily hit him when he's flying in unless you're like perfect precise with the aiming, which even then it's a little hard to do. Hi there, Ridley. And I barbecue those wings of yours, because I would love to have some dinosaur wings tonight. Or would it be perfect to say a dragon? Well, he is a dragon. Yeah, he's a frickin' dragon. I want dragon wings for frickin' dinner, because dragon wings sound delicious. He apparently has powers to magically create bombs out of his stomach, so that's a thing. Either that or he poos out the bombs. Either way, just... he poos out bombs. Just, that's all he really does. He just poops him out. Hi there, Ridley. Down to below half health, and his wings still aren't burned to a crisp. Come on, Ridley. I want those wings to burn. I want to watch them wings burn. The day this is being recorded is just after the Nintendo Wii U Direct on the 23rd of January. So, started recording this on Saturday, and only 4 days later, almost done. Just this, and then that last portion, and then we're done. Just, oh boy, thank you. Could not be happier. Just get down here already! You should be down here by now. You're freaking dead. and get down here. Finally, took him long enough. Those things better be prime. Want those for the frickin'. I want those for freaking dinner, those frickin' robot wings. They better taste delicious, darn it. Oh, Ridley. When will you learn, Ridley, you can't kick Samus's ass? Oh, wait. The fan fiction happened. Or he did kick her ass. Or she didn't kill him. Just that one fan fiction that does not deserve any mention at all. Play the better games, the better 3D ones, the ones that aren't that one. Because that one's terrible. Oh boy, come on you. There we go. I need Plasma Beam just because it helps me lower his health just a wee bit more than Super Missile does. Come on, Ridley. Open that big mouth of yours and ready for some fire. Come on, buddy. There we go. Darn it. Not pleased with you, Ridley. Oh, bull crud. Bull crud, I hit you in that face. I know I did. Dodge. Not a fan of the Meta Ridley fight. Never have been, never will. Just letting it out there. I never was a fan of this fight. Right, all three times I've now fought him, I was never a fan of this fight. Just because this last part takes so long to kill. Fujit, powerbomb, go! Watch that do nothing to him. Wow, that's some nice bullshit there. I freaking powerbombed him right in the chest and he doesn't even die from that. I mean, at least the powerbomb should kill him. Of all things. Then again, the only thing that ever kills him in the 2D games is nothing but missiles. Even then, that's just, I don't know, kind of bizarre. Come on. Die! Please, just go away. You're not welcome. Finished off by a bunch of statues. That's gotta be a humiliating death. However, inside the impact crater, there is a save point right here, which is very helpful if you just want to save and then move on, which is what we're doing right now. There is a missile recharge room within the impact crater. However, I don't think we really need it with 234 missiles at 250. I'm just saying, like, I don't think we need it. Like, just maybe we don't need it. Because, like, we got plenty of missiles, and I want to save my power bombs for when we get to Metroid, to the final boss. Because, yeah, there's a final boss. You would have to guess there would have to be a final boss in Metroid. However, unlike most Metroid games, after most Metroid games, it's like, what, 10? The very most? Metroid Zero Mission and Metroid 1 count as one game. Metroid 2, Super Metroid's 3, Prime 1, 2, and 3 is 6. Prime Hunters, that's 7, then Other M made 8. Then there's Fusion. It's 9. So they've made 9 Metroid games. It's like, would it be proper to say that in most, that there is at least some kind of self-destruct sequence at the end of the game? Yeah, it would be proper to say that, but this game had it at the very beginning of the game, and it was kind of lackluster. Ignore the fission Metroids. Ignore, get off me. What, nothing to do with you, and I'm saving my power bombs. Because you're not worth it. You were never worth it. There it is. There's the door. Door. Save me, door. Thank you. Screw the fission Metroids. They're not worth it. Now, if you're willing to risk your health for getting to that spiderball track over there, then have fun playing in a red Phazon. Yeah, that crud hurts. That's not good for our health, and I would like to live against the final boss. Proper to call this thing a Metroid, because this is the final boss, and don't think it'd be proper to call him a Metroid, because he doesn't look like one at all. Just a power beam and super missile him in the face, Samus. Just do it. Thank you. Now what's gonna be next, wave or ice beam? Wave, ice, plasma. Waving. Okay. Hey, buddy. Enjoy it. Enjoy. The wave beam still has its homing properties along with the super missile. You have to target his face. Anything else won't hurt him. Just to let you know that. He has two forms, if you couldn't tell, being the final boss. Just that, really, he just has a crud ton of health. He doesn't really do a whole lot of damage, just that he has a crud ton of health, and that just takes a long time to lower it down. Little by little. And after, when we reach these things to the trenches, he'll start charging it after you knock down his health. So I'm just gonna wait for... Power beam? Really? Okay. Whatever you want, Prime. If you want to be shot with the face with a super missile, fine by me. Just, I gotta make sure I stay underneath here when you're coming on by. Okay, you're the ice beam now. With the ice beam, I guess you could say it's a little harder to hit him with the head. One, because the ice beam doesn't have homing properties like the wave beam and the super missile. However, can I shoot you with the ice spider? Yes, I can. Thank you. That's something nice to know. The ice spreader does in fact freeze them in place, which is wonderful. Didn't know that, so that makes the ice spreader all the more useful in this fight, unlike the flamethrower, which is still pathetically useless. Which I wonder why they even gave it to us in the first place, but whoa, no thank you, I would like to stay away from you. Plasma beam. Shoot him in the face. And actually stop the beams of the ultimate kind. I'm going to guess you have to shoot it with the ultimate beam. So like stop the plasma, shoot with the ice beam, stop the ice beam, shoot with the plasma beam, and shoot stop the wave beam, probably stop it with the power beam, and wave beam for the power beam type, and etc. Probably. That's what I'm going to gather from it. I'm not going to make any estimates just yet. Although, not really making this easy for me. He just hit you in the face and we're all good. That's all I want, is to hit you in the face. Just lower your face. Thank you, Prime. He's gonna go over here then. What's next? What are you gonna throw at me next? Ice cream again? Okay. They're just gonna try and freeze me though. That's nice and different. Ha! You froze me, I froze you! Perfect combination of freezing types. Bring it, Prime! Power beam? Okay. Really wanna go that way? You sure about that, Prime? I have plenty of missiles to spare. None of which I'm actually gonna need in the second phase of the fight, so I got plenty to spare. Like, you want to fight, that's fine with me. I have no problem kicking your butt. Just, what are you going to throw at me now? A wave beam, huh? I don't need a single missile in the next phase of the fight. I don't care if I waste them now. Because when you don't need something, you waste it in the first part of the fight. That's just how it goes. Oh, back to the power beam, Samus. Need the power beam. Super missile him. Oh, why did it bounce off his body? Okay, you want to play the wave beam game? Fine with me. No, Samus, power beam, go. Owie. That actually hurt a bit. Oh, now he's a frickin' plasma beam. When did that happen? When did he go plasma? Actually, I think the flamethrower will be useful here. There. I had to get up close and personal, but it finally became useful. Damage Prime. Oh, the thing has no use, but I gave it one. I think that's fire. Yeah, that's plasma beam. Oh, now he's ice. Make up your mind, Prime! Make up your mind and catch fire! Get in the hole, Samus, get in the hole! Get in the trench! Of all things, you get in that frickin' trench. Suck it away! Drain all of the health! Oh, great. You are just a pain with how you're gonna be changing this out, aren't you? Just die already! I don't want to deal with this. I'd like to have as much health as I possibly can for the next phase of the fight and not lose it all. Ugh. Give me that power beam. Ugh. Freaking thing. Sam, I think we could just drop a power ball on it and leave. No? All right. Oh. Okay, Prime, let's do this thing. Bring it on, Prime. I gotta wait for you to poop out Phazon. Come on, poop out the Phazon. That's what I need you to do. Wow, first 5 seconds of the fight and you already give me a heal. Thank you. All I need, Prime, is for you to poop out Phazon. Thank you for the Phazon. Literally pooed out Phazon. Which is just bizarre. There you are, Prime. Eat the Phazon, Prime! Eat the Phazon you just pooed out of your butt. Which is really odd. He really just pooed out Phazon and I just shot it back at him, which is really freaking bizarre. Like if it's the one thing that kills you, why do you generate it? Like, I can't damage your core essence either way until you use... until you poo out your Phazon, then I can actually hurt you, but otherwise, I can't hurt you. Because, like, that's really bizarre. Come on, Prime. Poop out the Phazon. I'm waiting for you. That's all this is at this point. It's a waiting game. Just poop out the Phazon. I don't want to wait for you to move around anymore. Poop out the Phazon. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Where'd he go? Seriously, where'd he go? I can't... Oh, there he is. Eat the Phazon! Eat the pooed out Phazon! I don't care if you don't like the poo. You pooed it out, you gotta deal with it. Seriously. Like, if you don't want me to shoot you with it, don't poo it out. I mean, seriously, that's, where do you think that thing comes from? It's far from undirected below him. It's, like, behind him. So, like... Metroids, eh? Well, I knew he would do that sooner or later, so I need X-ray visor, and I need to get behind you, and I... Where the... Don't take away my hype. You, sir, need to eat the Phazon. You need to eat your prescribed dose of medication. All the Phazon in the world is your medication. No, I'm gonna insult him. I'm gonna kill him with the power beam. I don't care. I'm using this thing to kill him. You will eat the Phazon that puts me in hyper mode. Which I don't get till Prime 3. Which you give me in Prime 3. Why? You do so many things you shouldn't be doing, Prime. It's so confusing, Prime. Like, why? Why do you do things that you should be doing to kill me that end up helping me? Alright, you want a war of attrition? Fine. I'm not gonna go down anytime soon. It's gonna be either you or me. And it's gonna be you, because, like, I have games to do. Proper to stay in this way. Yes, it is. Hi! I'm putting Phazon back up your bum! Putting it right in your brain. How does it feel to have Phazon literally pushed into your brain from an arm cannon? Out of the two of us, I'm the one who's wearing the pants right now, and I'm ready to definitely whoop your butt again. Haven't done so since 2010. I'm ready to whoop it again. I'm just insulting you at this point. I'm shooting you with power beam pellets. Granted, they're just bouncing off you like candy, but still, I mean, come on. You can do better than this. Seriously, you can do better than this. You just don't want to. Oh no, you're a skeleton now. What am I possibly going to do to see you? It's not like I don't have an x-ray visor. I mean, come on, Prime. I've been doing this now for like, what now? Several minutes? Phazons just kept getting pumped right into your brain. You know, that one thing that you should be using to try to kill me, but you're kind of not. Seriously, I did not need missiles at all for this part of the fight. Like, you don't even need them. They're just kind of useless. So, like, recharge your missiles back for that last part of the fight, and then, like, just waste them. Like, you don't need them after that part. Ugh. Come on, Prime. I don't need you to keep doing this all day. Thank you. Powerbomb, take care of those guys, and then pumping that Phazon into you by making you eat the Phazon.
Thank you.